The main advantage of nylon 12 compared to nylon 6 is moisture stability. It's no secret that nylons are sensitive to moisture, and the mechanical properties will change quite drastically from the dry state to the wet state. Of course, it's imperative that all filaments are dry before printing, otherwise moisture trapped inside the filament will boil into steam inside the hot end and rupture out of the extruded plastic. This causes bad layer adhesion, poor surface quality, lower part strength, and excessive stringing. To mitigate this, PolyMaker ensures that all filaments arrive to our customers completely dry and vacuum sealed inside a foil bag with a desiccant. It's assumed though that after printing, all nylon parts will end up in their wet state properties unless the parts are coated or treated right after printing. Nylon 12 is much less sensitive to moisture absorption, which means that the filament is more stable, more predictable, and generally easier to print and to store. PolyMide PA12-CF will reach moisture equilibrium at 3.33%, which is the point at which the part cannot absorb any more water molecules from the atmosphere. In comparison, PA12-CF reaches equilibrium at 1.5%, absorbing less than half the moisture of the nylon 6. If we zoom in and take a look at the polymer chains themselves, we can understand why. All nylon polymer chains can be split into two sections: a hydrocarbon chain and an amide group. The long hydrocarbon chain itself is hydrophobic, meaning that a water molecule has no room to bond anywhere on this part of the chain. The amide group, however, is hydrophilic and will readily form a polar bond with water molecules from the atmosphere within days of exposure. For the simple fact that the nylon 12 chain is twice as long as the nylon 6 chain, it means there are twice as few amide groups inside the mass of nylon, leaving fewer places for water to be absorbed into the nylon. In other words, a higher proportion of nylon 12 filament is hydrophobic and therefore unaffected by moisture, whereas the nylon 6 has more amide groups and can make more bonds with more water molecules. In practical terms, this means that a spool of PA12-CF can be printed on an open spool holder, and when you're finished printing, if it's sealed back into its foil bag, it will print perfectly again in months to come. In comparison, PA6-CF needs to be printed from a dry environment and stored in a humidity-controlled area to ensure no moisture is absorbed into the filament prior to printing. As PolyMide PA12-CF also has a lower percentage of carbon fiber reinforcement, you'll notice a smoother and higher quality surface finish on your printed parts. If you require outright strength, then the 20% carbon fiber reinforced PA6-CF is one of, if not the strongest and most durable 3D printing filaments available on the extrusion based market. If you need a nylon with exceptional printing quality, high strength, and a spool that won't be affected by moisture over long periods of time, then PolyMide PA12-CF is clearly the best filament for your application.